Sir, I'm picking up a distress signal from a stranded cargo vessel. I'm attempting to establish radio contact, but there's too much interference.
Send me the coordinates. I'll investigate.
I know one would be hard-pushed ever to call Gotham Clement, but icebergs.
This isn't the weather, Alfred.
I fear not. As well as battling the cold, there's a sizable deployment of militia troops aboard the boat. I have a feeling they'll object to your presence.
I'll win them over. Ship's on lockdown. I need to find the security controls. Time to get inside. Bodies encased in ice.
Warning, cryogenerator unstable. Warning, cryogenerator unstable.
Reroute auxiliary power.
Error. System failure. Cryogenerator unstable.
No! More.
Victor.
They wanted me to join them. Help fight you. I refused. So they took her. They took Nora. Because of you. She'll die without my care. But they said they'll return her in exchange for Batman.
Warning, cryogenerator unstable.
If you trust them, Victor, take your shot.
Warning, cryogenerator unstable.
Find her, Batman. Please.
I will. Get the ship under control.
The cryo chamber's power won't last long. You'll have to get it back here.
Alfred, I've got a tracking device that can lead me to Nora. It's transmitting a location.
Be careful, sir. I imagine the militia will be rather intent on keeping her prisoner.
Signal led here, but no sign of Nora's cryochamber.
Where is she?
Let go of me!
Where?
They took her to a rooftop in Otisburg! That's all I know! I swear!
Victor, they found the tracking device, but I know where she is.
No. No! This is taking too much time!
Stay calm. I will find her. You need to get that equipment stable.
Victor!
Yes? Every second I'm losing her. Please hurry.
I'm getting near her location. Have you stabilized the cryo generator?
I think so. Can you see her?
Victor, is it safe?
Yes. Yes, of course.
There's Nora's cryo chamber. Time to deal with the militia.
Contact with Freeze. He knows what he's gotta do. Question is he gonna do it?
Life is in danger. I need to investigate the cryo chamber.
Batman, where is she? Have you found her?
She's here, Victor. She's awake.
No! You have to bring her back!
Let me speak to him.
Save you.
Victor.
As soon as you're back, I'll freeze you again.
Please, stop.
System error. Modification rejected.
I will save you, Nora. I'm nearly there. The next round of therapy.
Don't you see? I don't want saving. Not anymore.
Victor, the generator.
But you're dying, Nora.
Victor? Victor? Oh, God, no!
Massive explosion in the bay. Ice freaks up to something. Send in the drones.
We have to go, now.
Hurry.
I will. there. Do you read me?
Batman, fire the cryogenerator. May be salvageable.
The militia are coming. You have to leave.
No! I won't fail her!
We have to help him!
Sir, Reese's vessel has come under heavy fire. Reinforcements are inbound.
Victor, this isn't you. I won't let you destroy yourself anymore. I wish I could have told you sooner.
I don't want you to die, Nora.
Then let me live.
Have much time. Days.
Time never has been on our side, Victor.
The ship has set course to leave Gotham. Should I keep tracking them?
Let them go. We won't see them again.
I always thought the person inside that suit had to be messed up.
One cryogenic chamber used by Nora Freeze, wife of Mr. Freeze. From what I understand, those two finally got a happily ever after tonight. Of a kind, anyway. Might just opt in here myself. Wake up tomorrow when it's all over.